So what can I say except you're welcome for the islands I pulled from the sea?
Hello Internet, and this is a video on how to recreate that effect from Moana. How does the texture on the rock's character move? We'll be using Blender for this video, but it can also be done in Maya. So at first, I thought you could just add keyframes to the UV vertex values, but Blender does not allow that. Add-ons to the rescue! I enabled Animate, which should be installed by default, and then that gives you an extra tab on the left of the screen. Let's just recreate that effect on a cube so we don't overcomplicate things. Import a texture and unwrap it onto a single side of the cube. For the texture, you really want a sprite sheet. However, for other effects, it is possible to use single texture and scroll. It really depends on what you want to achieve. Make sure your view is on material, and then move the UV map to the first picture in the scene. In Animate, enable the option UVs. This will allow us to animate the UV map. Click Insert to place the first UV point. Go to the next frame, change the UV, and keep on doing this until you have the entire sequence placed on the timeline. And oh! Let's say you want each image on the texture to play for multiple frames at a time. You'll have to stop the interpolation that goes on by placing a keyframe at the start and the end for a single map. And now, voila, your UV animation sequence, similar to Moana, is finished. You're welcome. Or you could just cut from a non-UV animation to a 3D sequence. It's possible, but not as fun. The easy method is never as fun as the time-consuming UV method. Thanks for watching, hope you tune in next week, all comments and ratings are appreciated. Make sure you like this video, all of that online video gumph. Goodbye.